We made contact with Weyland Yutani survivors, led by Cynthia Rodriguez. She claims they're safe in a company bunker. We're not abandoning them to the Xenos. Find a safe route through the caves so we can extract them.
I mean, we could have just asked, hey, do you want rescue? And they would have been like, no. And it's like, okay, let's leave. I like how the Marines in fucking, like, every alien movie don't have a protocol yet for, do the people on this planet want to be saved from the evil aliens?
Rodriguez,
no, yes,
there's
maybe.
No way Weyland Yutani built all this. So who did?
What?
It's company property.
Oh, I wasn't ejected, oh thank god.
Oh thank god!
You might increase your chances of living through the meetings if you were talking to them.
No, I was. I was just like, bro, the fuck?
We made contact with Weyland Yutani survivors, led by Cynthia Rodriguez. She claims they're safe in a company bunker. We're not abandoning them to the Xenos. Find a safe route through the caves so we can extract them.
Hey, we won, everybody. Win the game with both imposters alive at the end. Yeah, we kicked ass.
It's only fucking 6 p.m. Where is everybody?
I don't know. Beast is on, but he's watching, what do you call? He's chilling out. Jose is either still working or at Disneyland or whatever. Andrew is doing... He's here. Is he doing Destiny? No, I'm before Zimbabwe.
Join me on this game?
I don't have that installed if you're talking about Alien.
Cloud Gaming.
Gaming?
Yeah, it's a cloud game. You don't need to install it.
What is?
Aliens Fireteam Elite. It's on the cloud.
Oh? Oh, what do you want me to play on my phone?
No, you can play it on your Xbox.
Oh, I don't have to install it or anything?
I think so, yeah.
No, cloud gaming is... I believe that's for your phone. What they mean by cloud gaming, it means like you can play and go.
Skelly literally cloud games on her Xbox. It means you don't have to install it. That's what it means.
Oh.
That's how I've been playing like 4 of my games. Oh, it's not a cloud game anyway. Damn it. Well, actually, no, I don't see the cloud icon because I install it. Yeah, it's a cloud game. Dude, fucking
it's already 7 o'clock. Fucking hey.
What just happened? Uh-oh. I think I broke something. Looks like we're not getting people.
Sky control ready on release sequencer. Initiate on my mark. 3, 2, 1. Mark.
Yeah, for my very first game, I had one guy who really knew his shit and another guy who was licking walls the entire time. Like, we're in a fucking thing with like 500 xenomorphs. What, this one guy gets 74 kills, and the other guy and me have like 400 between the two of us. And it's just like, what were you doing? And I'm a medic. Like, I wasn't supposed to be doing damage. And I had more kills than the gunner. I'm like, huh? You have gun, I have pistol. How did I kill more than you?
There's no way Weyland Yutani built all this. Did. It's company property. Beyond that, my non-disclosure... Creepy.
I'm the only one this? Who voted Jay!
Yes. Curious. Watch the sides!
We're not supposed to go. Swipe card in the admin.
Hear that?
Oh.
private channel, fire team. Had access. Who we can. Casual like. Rodriguez keeps asking us to leave. Let's find out why.
Where is an ammo box? There one is.
Grabbing ammo. Mine's out.
Esther's hack will be time. So dig in. A bug swarm could roll through. Accessing data. Casual-like. Swarm rolling in. Perfect timing. Ambush to the rear. Good enough, Dade, Esther.
I am copying everything I can access. Files. I will need Endeavor's mother system to decrypt.
Mother! Yeah, because last time we interacted with a mother system, it worked out real well.
Company.
Got him. Ah! Get him! Well, Wayland didn't build all this. It's very obvious they didn't. I'm just trying to talk over whatever the heck's going on. That possible copyright stuff that might be playing.
Getting a reading. Synth power signs.
To cover!
Bypassing death.
Rodriguez, you still with us?
Of course. We're quite safe. How's your team?
No worries, ma'am. What don't kill us just pisses us off more.
Sniper, topside!
Well, I turned this into a goddamn war zone. I just had to make all the androids and synths spawn at the same time, didn't I? Oh man, they'll fight each other!
Sniper's down.
It's a true statement.
work, Esther. The computers here are protected by 16 million character ciphers. Like the ones on the Katana. Esther, seal the door behind them. Catch your breath, fire team. Rodriguez is just ahead.
Do we even want to do this? That was